Haunts him still against Vito Antetokounmpo.
Hamani is slipping punches and he's not countering, Tim.
Good, that's right from Hagler.
He's hurt. Hamani is hurt.
It really rocked him. Another right hand. He's got him in trouble. He's on the ropes, and that's it. Hamani knocked right through these very loose ropes into the press row as Hagler with a good short straight right. That was a damaging punch.